Good morning. Well, yesterday was a good day. I think that we created a good moment, a good momentum. Both parts have already agreed on putting the names of five representatives for the military talks. I think we have to use this momentum in order to advance to a solution. I have to congratulate the German initiative. Today we have a quite busy agenda, as always. We'll talk about Libya, for sure, but also about climate diplomacy. Everybody knows that our climate policy requires a strong support, and other countries trying to follow us or to do the same thing than us. Ceasefire requires someone to take care of it. No? You cannot say this is a ceasefire and then forget about it. No? The arms control, embargo control, there are several possibilities, and the ministers will have to decide what to do in order to help to implement the agreements of yesterday.
First of all, I'm glad that yesterday conference brought a new momentum to solving the situation in Libya. We would need to have more detailed information from participants. It is going to be discussed today at the FAC meeting of foreign ministers. For that, I'm glad that all participants agreed that they will impose an arms embargo, that they will monitor this embargo more closely so that the situation will de-escalate. And that's one of the main points from the conference. And on the monitoring mechanism, I'm ready to hear from colleagues who were in Berlin yesterday how we can, as a EU, contribute to making the agreement valid.
Well, I think for everyone's interest is to find peace in Libya. It's very close area to the European Union as well. We all have been suffering of the results of that conflict and so forth, and of course those who have been suffering most are the Libyan people. It has been continuing too long.